A lot of people wonder, should you take a manual blood pressure with a cuff like this, or should you use the blood pressure that comes on the life pack? Which one's better? So my recommendation to you is to try to get a manual blood pressure first to get a baseline if possible. You can have a first responder on scene help you with that, right, while you're doing your ALS care. Then you can trend your blood pressure using the life pack. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.